Now Bailey. Getting forward well as a team now. Came in with a challenge. No doubt about that, goal kick. Fellaini. Hamsik. That's good movement forward here. To take the lead. Excellent piece of defensive play, under some pressure, I must say. Nice interplay between the two of them. In midfield, they've got it back via an interception. Fellaini. Onto the attack now. That's a combination of skill and will to hold off.
The shot's on!
It's a save with a degree of comfort, Alan.
Yeah, that was never going to finish up a goal.
Bakayoko. Mario Götze. Bellarabi. Aurier. Maybe a chance on the cross for Cavani. But Preston won the ball well forward. And here's the shot. Well, it looked a bad miss. I think the defender just put him off.
Yeah, he's got to take a lot of credit for that because he had to take the shot quickly, the lad who was trying to score.
Cuadrado. Hamsik. Now this looks promising. Mario Götze. Cavani. Hamsik. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Mario Götze. Aurier. Ciro Immobile. There's usually a player out there when they need one, Liverpool, when they want to go into wider areas. Insigne. Break quickly when they get possession. Hamsik.
Oh, chance!
It comes out off the goalkeeper. Can he pick somebody out with this pullback? So it's half-time and we're still waiting for that first goal. This is the start of the second half here at the San Siro. Cuadrado. Alex Telles. Milan are attacking now. Chance to cross it. Hamsik.
And now the shot.
Coming up now, a corner. The ball's just deflected behind for that. And here comes the corner. Well, then it came with a swirl on it. The keeper did well to flip it over the bar. And it is a corner for Milan. Well, that's good defending. Now Bailey. Edinson Cavani. Hamsik. And it's Milan trying to attack now. important challenge now. He must get the ball away. Aurier. Bellarabi. So we'll restart with a throw-in. Good anticipation by the opposing player there to read the direction of the throw. Free kick coming up. Aurier.
Bakayoko.
Attacking well here.
Nice bit of footwork from the attacker.
It's a goal and they're in front. How about that goal for sheer class?
Well, it's come in from a long way out, and from that angle it's not always easy to finish.
Defenders caught out by it in the end.
Look at the players, delighted with it.
Good position, they've worked this attack very well.
Shot on!
That's great work by the goalkeeper. Quick header, found a teammate. That's a good spot by the defender. Aurier. Mario Götze. Liverpool get the advantage. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Insigne. Götze. Bellarabi. Put into the middle.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Mario Balotelli. Bonaventura. Getting forward well as a team now. Insigne! Well, he's surely going to be one of the best, Donnarumma.
Well, that has only enhanced his reputation.
Well, the tackle there has led to a throw. Ricardo Rodriguez. Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw. It's Bailey. That's good movement forward here. Hamsik. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Mario Götze. Into the attacking third.
He's got his shot off now.
Keeper has reached it and rescued his side. It's a good cross. It's not really away. Poor clearance. They've got it into Hamsik again.
No surprise, he doesn't lose it either.
Play goes on for Milan. And they're pleased about that. Ref didn't stop it. Fellaini. Mario Balotelli.
Hamsik! That's a stop and a half from Donnarumma.
You'd expect only a more experienced keeper to make that stop.
And shoots!
The goalkeeper's got to collect the ball for a goal kick. That's why they say he's a great goalkeeper, this fella.
Yeah, wonderful positioning.
Ricardo Rodriguez. Now Bailey. Now that's a throw. Fellaini. Just keep an eye on the clock. And keep an eye on Milan's efforts to try and at least draw level in this match.
Now, too many of their top players, their best ones, have been way below par here so far.
He might be through. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Cuadrado. Milan still a goal down.
I like the look of this attack. Can they draw level here with 5 minutes left?
Hamshik just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Well, he makes that transition happen quickly.
There's good progress with this attack. Shots on here. Excellent from the goalkeeper. And his team still lead because of him, really.
He's got his head in his hands. Can't believe he's given the keeper a chance. But what a save.
Referee's blown for the free kick. And here's a chance, maybe, this late on. It's a good position for the free kick.
Let's fly!
Oh, that's a great goal, straight from the free kick. They have scored a really good goal.
Oh, Mario Balotelli, unpredictable and also brilliant.
Yeah, he's one you don't take your eyes off. You never know what's coming from him.
Now the goalkeeper can maybe think about stuff.
Well, that is the final whistle, and it's finished all square.
Well, it's not a bad result from the title holders here to start the new season, but not the 3 points they'd...
Combination of skill and will.
The shot's up!
And it's Liverpool who'll be watched by many of the crowd, especially today, who've got the game underway. This is the Liverpool side. Gianluigi Donnarumma is the goalkeeper.
Good vision. In goes Cavani.
Insigne. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here.
Oh, in too much of a hurry. Lost control.
Some potential in this move. He's spotted a teammate and he's got the technique as well as the vision to switch the play.
Now the shot! He's blocked the shot well.
You can see the deflection there, corner. Goetze plays it in.
It was a chance, really, of getting into a scoring position.
A chance! That's a good block.
Now, this should be a very interesting match. Milan will be looking to win the game, but it's going to be tough for them.
Here's a chance to attack. Good challenge here.
Bonaventura.
Mario Balotelli. Superb shimmy then. Insigne. Insigne. It's a fast start here.
They deserve that goal. They'd be the better team early on.
You've got to admire the way he placed the ball into the bottom corner of the net.
Well, the goalkeeper was in a decent position, but he was helpless to stop that one going in.
So it's Milan with the lead. On to the attack now.
Slipping it through. Hamsik timed his run beautifully.
And Milan given the corner by the referee.
In goes the corner. Needs to be quick.
Abraham.
Good vision here. Hamsik. Hamsik. Oh, they've got another one.
Oh, goodness me. Talk about efficiency in attack. They have scored again. Restarting at 2-0. And here they are on the attack.
Immobile.
The offside flag given against Immobile.
Well, there's nothing wrong with the pass. If he could have just stayed onside, he was through.
Insigne. Bonaventura.
Well, he took no chances there. It's a corner. Bonaventura's corner. Cleared away, well away from goal.
On the attack here. Bonaventura.
That's cut out.
Bellarabi. Another turnover in play here with that interception.
Hamsik. Oh, the build-up looked good there until the interception.
Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. Mario Goetze. Ricardo Rodriguez.
Looking for teammates in the middle, only partially away from danger.
Well, that pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball.
Maybe a chance on the cross for Cavani. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
Hamsik attacking now. Promising build-up until that challenge. He's got support here. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Throw in for Liverpool. Ciro Immobile. Mario Goetze.
Good vision to be able to switch the play there. Delivered into the box. Goes for it with a fist. They've lost the ball and the counter-attack could be there. Holding the ball capably here is Marek Hamsik and moving it forward. He's got his shot off now.
Some options now for the pass.
And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. And he could get away here.
And the offside flag given against Immobile.
Yeah, he's having a little go at his teammate. He did want that pass earlier.
Alex Telles. Hamsik.
Fellaini. Must score! that's a good block.
Insigne.
He's got there, but got the ball away as well.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Now the shot!
Corner given to Milan.
In from Bonaventura.
The shot's on!
He's blocked the shot well.
The goalkeeper comes out with a punch.
It's rather skewed off his head in the end.
Yeah, he didn't catch it properly. I think he probably closed his eyes there.
Bakayoko.
Ciro Immobile.
Cavani
on the move and able to cut out the pass.
Brilliant pass, can he finish it? They can't stop him. Right for goal! And the ball's in, it's a goal!
He took the low road here, the low route, and it was the right route to get this goal. Milan really on top of their game in the first half.
Cavani. Ricardo Rodriguez.
Good defending.
Can really get at the opposition here.
Well, there is the referee blowing for half-time.
And the referee blows. He started the second half here at Anfield.
Milan are attacking now.
Comes in with a tackle.
Ciro Immobile.
Cuadrado.
Bakayoko.
Hamsik.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
I did think that this would be one of the tightest games we've seen, Alan, but it's extraordinary. It's gone the other way.
Yeah, it has. It has. I think everybody in the stadium is quite surprised by that.
And shoots! And no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well.
Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
Now Rodriguez.
Mario Götze.
Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. It's a quick break. Played in the clear.
Nice return pass. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
Ciro Immobile.
Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Put away, but not out of harm's way.
Bonaventura. Insigne. Fellaini. Mario Balotelli.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
Marek Hamsik, always available, always wanting the ball.
And rarely concedes possession with the ball at his feet.
Mario Götze.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Cuadrado. Cuadrado! Well, it looked a bad miss, but I think the defender just put him off.
Yeah, he's got to take a lot of credit for that because he had to take the shot quickly, the lad who was trying to score.
Bakayoko.
Bellarabi.
Very good forward thinking from Liverpool, always on the front foot.
Insigne.
Shot on! That's a good block.
Mario Götze. Now it's a free kick that the referee has decided to award.
Naldo.
Mario Götze. Good forward play from them.
This is how they love to play on the break. It must be.
Threads it through.
In with a chance. And they manage to score here.
Well, he's point-blank range, but you've got to be there to score. You've got to be there to miss it as well, but he didn't.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals.
Moving forward with some danger to the up.
Cuadrado! They blocked it then. Good defending.
Hamsik. Bonaventura.
Shots on here.
And that is quite a wild effort at goal, although he got good contact on the ball.
Bakayoko.
Bellarabi.
Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now.
Bakayoko.
As for Milan, well, it looked as though it would be a difficult game for them. They've made it look ridiculously easy. It's a magnificent result.
Got the opposition.
Surely! What a goal! It's his third goal. It's a hat-trick today. He's really been on form.
They will be signing the match ball for him afterwards, because of a hat-trick.
Yeah, he won't forget this day in a hurry. Top stuff from him.
Cut out by the defender.
Getting forward well as a team now.
Well, the goalkeeper will hope that it stays like that throughout the game.
Ciro Immobile.
Trying to get the ball in behind.
It's a goal!
He's kept his shot down, and he's got a goal to show for it.
Well, Liverpool rushing the ball back for the restart, but it's not going to change the outcome of this game despite this late goal.
No, I don't think so. Good response, though.
5-1, the score. On we go. Well, the home team has been outplayed, and the home supporters have lost their will to support, I think.
Well, haven't they just? You could hear a pin drop here. Seen one or two heading for the exits. They're not impressed.
The shot's on! Really stretched to make the save. Top class.
And this is going to be a throw. Bonaventura.
Good defensive clearance there.
Shot on!
Mario Götze.
I like the look of this attack.
Lanzini.
Well, that was a moment where they thought they scored, but the assistant has ruled it out.
Well, the defence pushed up as one, and I think they've caught him offside there.
Cuadrado.
Well, they're in a good position here. Two more minutes to be played then, added time.
Bonaventura.
Hamsik. And here's the shot. Threw everything behind that shot and frustrated that it wasn't quite on target.
Well, if he keeps getting in those kind of areas, I'm sure he'll score pretty soon.
It's finished now with the final whistle. It was absolutely